wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best makeup brushes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Sigma High Definition Kabuki Kit comes with 5 distinct brushes that combine to create a complete set of makeup application tools. The bristles hold onto product instead of absorbing it, which helps prevent waste. This is effective with blush and bronzers and is designed for precision. However, the bristles can shed. At number 9, the bareminerals Ready Precision from Bare Essentials gives you maximum control over your look. It's angled to fit into the small spaces and contours of your face, making it a smart choice for anyone desiring a more finished appearance. It's wonderful for loose powders, and the bristles don't bend too easily, but it must be washed frequently. Coming in at number 8 on our list, if you want your eye makeup to be completely flawless, then the Sigma Beauty Basic Eyes Kit has your name written all over it. These can be utilized for everything from applying and blending shadow to creating sexy cat's eyes and more. It's good for use with gels and creams and suitable for intricate designs. However, some may find the fibers too long. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for makeup brushes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, blend your cosmetics together seamlessly with the Bare Essentials Bare Minerals Perfecting Face. Its convenient reservoir feature stops liquid makeup from dripping and making a mess. With this option, you can create both fresh face designs and elaborate evening looks. It holds plenty of product and is equipped with a matte black handle, but it doesn't work well with powder. Moving up our list to number 6. The sleek Ultra Plush Powder from Real Techniques puts a stop to cakey, unnatural-looking foundation. The bamboo handle is easy to grip and maneuver, and the gentle bristles promise an even application of product no matter your skin type. It's good for stippling and buffing and doesn't pick up excess product. However, it's not ideal for the nose or eye areas. Halfway up our list at number 5, the elegant Nanshy Masterful Collection includes all of the essential tools you'll need to create a stunning, unique look. They come with either pearlescent white or shiny black handles and are sure to elevate your beauty routine. The synthetic hair is durable and the handles fit comfortably in the hand. You get 12 items in the set. At number 4, the ecotools Retractable Kabuki is a fantastic choice whether you're interested in applying costume makeup or daily foundation. One of the best things about it is its collapsible design, which makes storage and transport a breeze. It's made from sustainably sourced materials, with cruelty-free bristles and recycled packaging. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Matto Bamboo is a compact beauty brush that can be easily tucked away into your purse or desk drawer at work. Its plush velvety bristles are designed to buff out concealer perfectly every time, so you don't have to worry about streaks or patchiness. It comes with a comfortable handle and won't cause irritation. It arrives in a 2-pack. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for makeup brushes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, for a more polished finish, use the ETA Ultra Natural Premium Set. The natural goat hair bristles blend powder and liquid cosmetics beautifully, and the collection's smaller brushes make detail work simple. These should be in every beauty school student's toolkit. They're easy to sanitize and have a smooth and pleasant texture. It's a superior value for multiple items. And taking the top spot on our list, save time and minimize your effort with the broad, flat Sigma F80 Kabuki. This selection's dense head is perfect for use with powder or cream products, making it a great choice for those who work as cosmetic professionals in television or theater. It's made from synthetic materials with extra thick fibers. It's 8 inches long. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for makeup brushes, or simply click beneath this video.